Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif were uncomfortable during Ekta Tiger, Kabir Khan. Kabir Khan recently talked about why he chose Salman Khan for the role of Tiger in first movie of the series. He also said that before picking Salman, he was thinking about Katrina Kaif for the role of Zoya. He mentioned that it was the stage where they had broken up and they were not that comfortable.